Hamburger.
You want the beef, baby. What's your favorite hamburger, Mom?
I like regular meat. I don't like all this lean stuff. It's got to have a little substance.
A little meat in the bones.
Exactly.
Now, this is the bun. Give me this. Now, put that underneath this one. Here at Carlo's, you could say people around here are a little crazy about food.
I like pickles on it.
I don't like pickles on it.
I'm like you. You don't like cheese, right?
I prefer without.
I mean, prefer without.
Depends on what.
If there is cheese, I like Swiss cheese.
But I've got to tell you, as much as I like a good burger, today, I met a guy who's obsessed with them. I'm Buddy.
I'm Rev. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, man. So what can I do for you?
I love burgers, and I need your help. My entire life, in some way or fashion, revolves around a burger. I believe in the pursuit of all burgers. I don't care if it's turkey, I don't care if it's lamb, I don't care if it's beef. I just love burgers. You can put some bananas on it, you can put some deep fried bacon, you can put a brick of macaroni and cheese, you can fry the entire burger after it's been battered. I don't care. I just love a really great burger.
I meet a lot of people in this business, and I've never met anybody so crazy about hamburgers as this guy, Rev.
This is National Hamburger Month, and I pledged that I would eat a burger every single day of National Hamburger Month. I mean, I've eaten them in Alaska, in Amsterdam, in South America, all over the United States, but I want to end with a bang. I own a bar in New York City,
okay,
and I want to have a party. I want the very last day to have a gigantic hamburger cake that I can share with all my friends.
Okay.
I want it to look like a medium rare burger. Charred on the outside and alive in the middle, like nice juicy red center.
We're gonna have to use red velvet, but I think we can make it happen.
I don't think anybody would be angry at that.
I am gonna make you this awesome cake.
I can't wait.
It's gonna be big, it's gonna be beefy, it's gonna be juicy. Burgers and beer, I'm there. My vision for this hamburger cake is not one, but three giant burgers with buns. We'll have layers of cheese, bacon, and lettuce. And when we cut into this cake, inside will look just like a medium rare burger. For me, my favorite burger has got grilled onions on it. I like bacon on my burger. I'm sorry, I know you don't.
Listen, you put bacon on my burger, I'm not gonna refuse it.
All right, so this is gonna get iced.
I'm gonna put this away now.
We piggyback, okay? For this hamburger cake, Frankie's making white and red tiles like an old-fashioned hamburger joint. That's it. And I got Tyne and Ralph making the condiments. I mean, we got pickles, onions, lettuce.
Goes on the foil, and that makes it all crunkly, like lettuces.
I'm missing a bun.
It can't be.
You got five.
You just did one, didn't you?
Yeah.
You sure you didn't put the refrigerator in the front?
No, I swear I put it over here.
There's five buns there. We're missing one.
I saw him make it.
We did the one? And then I just did the last one.
Dude, I have no idea.
You did one, and then the last one, while I was cleaning the bench,
I
cleaned the bench.
Somebody eat the bun?
Somebody might eat it.
You're lying.
Dude, there's five.
We're missing one.
I saw him make it. Who's messing around?
I have nothing to do with it.
So who had something to do with it?
Obviously, my guys don't know how to count. Because to make three hamburgers, you need six buns. And there's only five. Ah.
I still would like to know what happened to her.
Now, I gotta stop what I'm doing and make another bun? Hey, you wanna do the hamburger on top? And then I'll airbrush? We're making a hamburger cake for a guy who really loves hamburgers. Now it's time to finish the most important part of any hamburger, the meat, baby.
Oh, it's good. Yeah.
We're covering the cake with modeling chocolate, and we're kind of like scratching it up, adding some texture to it, so it really looks just like meat.
100% USDA beef, baby.
Just like my cousin Frankie. This hamburger cake has got everybody's mouth watering. So I figured I'd bring in a couple burgers, have a little competition with my boys, see if they're up for the challenge.
The reason for doing this, guys, is to see who's king of the hamburger, who could eat the most.
I'd say the only person I'm worried about is Frankie. I think I can take anyone but you.
Dude, you guys are, you got Uncle Danny over there.
I'm here to prove that I could eat more than any of you big guys.
You got his game face on. Look around.
You guys ready?
Are you marked? Get set. Go.
Save your energy, Danny.
Look at Ralph go. Ralph's out.
Oh, he's done it for Buddy.
Wow. Ralph's on a mission. Last man standing.
Hey, what's going on up here? Somebody just told me about this healthy contest that he shouldn't be in.
What contest? Where are you
looking? He's not allowed in these contests. It's not good. Yeah, you're yelling at me.
What are you
doing? How many did you eat?
Two and a kid.
Listen. Come on, that's it. He's not staying.
Save yourself the humiliation. I'm going to see you out now.
Joey, I'm surprised at you, Mr. Healthy.
I didn't eat any.
No, you let him.
I was the referee.
You should have came and got
me. I kept it honest.
it was 19, Ralph.
That's it. It's all you. I can't.
They beat me. Frankie's the king.
I got to get back to work.
All right.
Come on, let's go.
18.
I want the cheese.
Danny, cut a piece of yellow.
Ready to cheese.
Rolled out, nice and big.
Now I got to get back to the bakery, finish up the hamburger cake, and get it delivered to Rev's Burger Party.
That's a burger.
That's a burger, man, for real.
We're building these burgers big, baby, because that's how we like them.
So, Danny, it's not that color, Danny.
What color is cheese?
Orange.
Please, give me a bucket of yellow. You know what color cheese is?
Dude, I'm not doing it.
You didn't say you was gonna make cheese. You said just put the orange inside. I don't know what the hell you're making cheese or whatever you're making.
I told you that I'm making cheeseburgers. What color is a cheeseburger?
It could be white. It could be Swiss.
He's right, though. You do have white Americans.
But this is the cheese color, right? This looks like cheese?
Yeah, you had a cheese crate. You didn't like Danny's cheese.
Well, that cheese was...
That was rat cheese.
Put that one here.
That's my favorite, Swiss cheese.
I like my provolone.
My favorite, baby. Swiss cheese and a hamburger.
That's it, right? Now, ketchup.
I got it.
Right, just shoot. 1, 2, 3, go.
What this looks like, Danny? A big hamburger.
Okay, give me the cheese.
Cheese, pickles, and onions.
Oh, boy. This gets cheese, too? Let's just put the egg and the bacon on it. We got Frenchie fries. Put some salt on the fries. Well, sugar, really. But... It's all right. Awesome. Let's get this cake in the truck. Come on, Danny. We take this cake to Rev's Burger Party, and I can tell you one thing. These people are crazy about their burgers.
Funniest thing I've ever seen in my whole life.
You didn't tell me I have to bring it out all these steps.
After that workout, I think my boys deserve a hamburger. Look at them, they're almost dead.
I love your enthusiasm for hamburgers because you know how much I love hamburgers myself.
I have never had anything like this.
This might look like a hamburger, but it's gonna taste like cake. It's gonna be sweet, baby. This cake and it'll look just like a burger should be. Medium rare, baby.
This is amazing. I mean, if you look at this burger, that looks like the perfect hamburger. It's medium rare and it tastes delicious. This is imagination gone wild, life imitating art, and now it's cake.
I want it on that.
Thank you, brother.
Cheers.